Certainly their old nemesis, the Buffalo Sabres, stand between the Leafs and team history tonight. Leafs looking for a club record 47th win, 27th at home, 14th straight on home ice. Scott Driscoll with some late instructions before dropping it. Gooley with the shot right on, and the rebound picked up by Nylander, and there is Hyman. Back to Nylander to the attack with Matthews. Shot, and a stop there by Johnson. A rebound by Hyman off the stick of Nylander, who's got it in the corner.
Offensive zone draw. Matthews loses the draw. Now look where Matthews is. He's at the goal line. As soon as Nylander gets to the puck, he gets on his horse. Look how much room he's made up. He skates past Zemgus. Gergensen's coming up the ice. You see, Gergensen's has got a head start, but Matthews is going to go right by him. Nylander, silky little flat pass. And a good stop for Chad Johnson as he actually blockers that away. Right in the mouth, he's bleeding pretty good, Larson is.
Here's Jordan Nolan trying to spin it back. That pass cut off in the speedy Andreas Johnson. Right down base screen, stopped by Johnson.
Johnson was quick, he didn't know he was this fast. Watch him outskate the Buffalo defense, but he makes a little pivot move as he sees a defenseman's gonna dive. Watch him go to his left, or rather to his right, to get around the diving Justin Falk. And then Chad Johnson makes the stop on the speedy Johansson.
And Matthews back in his own zone. Lost it. Puck is centered to Kenton Brunichel, scores! Jack Eichel has his first since coming back off injury. And the Sabres strike first.
He beats Matthews in the corner. Matthews ends up losing the puck to Eichel. Gergensen plays a little pitch and catch with him as Eichel pokes the puck free and then beats him to the net.
I was in four figures, I think. Knocked down by Ristolainen. Try to connect with Matthews on a hit to the backhand.
And after giving up that puck that turned into the Eichel goal, you can just see that there's going to be more to Matthews tonight.
Dumps it back to Rodriguez. Shot. Blocker stop Anderson. Rebound Baptiste. The Leafs go to work. Here comes Plekanec. Bobble the puck, sends it in front! And Johnson, deep in his net somehow, keeps it out on a tip by Kasperi Kapanen. Close call there.
Kapanen's going to outrace Eichel going back to the front of the net. Look, it sticks on the backside. He can't do anything there. Kapanen's deflection is stopped by Chad Johnson as Kapanen comes over to get a look at the replay that Marner's seen about six times already. The Leafs.
Oh, giveaway. Matthews off the crossbar.
Whoops, that's Matthews. And you see how quickly that puck just rings past Chad Johnson.
Loose for Van Riemsdyk. Great pass. The kick stopped by Johnson at the point. Means he shot it wide. There's Nicholas Baptiste, the Ottawa native, off the end boards. And a bad angle shot stopped by Anderson. Rodriguez ends up in the net. Then Nylander heads north. Yep, did. Van Riemsdyk knocks it down. A shot in front. Hyman there. And Johnson the stop is. In deep from Kadri. Spinning out of the corner. Marlow goes to the front of the net. Now Heinze shooting with Marlow on the doorstep. Nylander will drop. Here comes Matthews again right on. The rebound got by him. And it's turned up by Pouliot. Up ahead, Rodriguez knocked off his stick, but held in. Rodriguez from long range, and Anderson a stop with Sabres surrounding him. Pass intended for Kapanen, went off Reinhart. Kapanen steals, he's in, shoots, and he missed. Glove side. Here's Jack Eichel walking in, across. Oh, what a stop! Did you see that from Freddie Anderson? Huge stop by the Leaf netminder as Eichel looks back door, and Anderson comes across.
Freddie Anderson's 13th save tonight is an absolute piece of thievery. As Travis Dermott turns the puck over, it's a 2-on-1. Watch Eichel hold the puck. He freezes Anderson for a moment, who's got to respect the shot. And then Anderson, strong push across.
Follows him out to the line and lost it. And away goes Kapanen. He's got Plekanec with him. Plekanec in! And Johnson got a piece of that. As Tomas Plekanec looks for his first Leaf goal. Well, he flipped down the ice, and here comes Larson. Wilson in front, and a toe stop by Anderson. Plekanec drops it in. Kapanen's on it. Johnson's in front of the net, and Miller's ankle, good defensive position to break up that pass. Lekanitz across. He'll get it back. He'll shoot it right on, and the rebound up on the right wing for Hyman. Hyman takes a long look, played it to the net. Matthews was crashing in there, but tied up. Marco Scandella hit behind the net. Harder throw. Henry scores, and Nazem Henry has his 30th.
The Sabres, like the Leafs did on their goal, have plenty of time to do something with the puck, but Scandella hits Patrick Marleau, who hustles in on the forecheck. And Kadri's shot fools Chad Johnson.
Marleau back to Nylander. Gardner at the line. Second minute of the power play in front. Marleau scores! And the Leafs lead! A minute 11 apart. Patrick Marleau's 24th of the year. Kadri knocks it down. One of two Leafs 30 goal men now. A shot off the logo of Johnson. And recovered there by Marner. Into the slot. Kadri shoots it wide. Scandella can't get the shot through. We'll get it back for Nelson. Fires that one, and it's blocked by Matthews. Polak kept in. Jake Gardner loads and fires right on. The rebound knocked away by Beaulieu. Second start of the year for Anderson. Bozo in front. Another stop of Wilson and a second chance off Larson. On cue for Freddie Anderson. But Nelson's shot scores. And now Buffalo's tied it on a shot that Anderson never saw.
This shot is going almost wide of the net. It's going to hit the left foot of Roman Polak.
Well, they are going to challenge it. One view of the right foot of Larson's planted in the blue paint, and that's enough for the Leafs to at least say give it a look.
After review, it was determined that the decision on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
That's a good call.
Broken up, and Bombenville starts back. Eichel winding up and gathering speed as he skates onto it. And again, score! Jack Eichel with a spectacular goal. And Buffalo has fought their way back into the lead.
And Eichel, his second goal tonight, he shovels it through the feet of Anderson. And the Leafs trail 3-2.
Here's Dermott swinging in. Pivot centers, shot, loose in front. Back to Dermott. Nelson can't handle it. Leafs take it back. Bozak centers in front. Bouncing to Johnson, and he'll cover up. In the middle to Riley, and now Austin Matthews back to Riley. Austin Matthews firing it, redirected in front. And Chad Johnson got a piece of that. Continue the battle, but a pride three by Nylander. Here comes to Matthews right on, and Chad Johnson absorbs that. It was blocked there by Ristolainen, and he wants to keep it right there. It's cleared, and the lead home win streak is over. The Buffalo Sabres come into the Air Canada Centre and they end their four-game losing streak.
The last two Leaf losses, they've had leads in the third period and given them up, one in Tampa. This one tonight, Jack Eichel's two goals stand out for Buffalo.